Hi there, my name is John Stevens, pastor of Zion Lutheran Church in Oregon City, Oregon, and we're part of the ELCA, and welcome to Dollar Store Children's Sermons, where we take a look at the lectionary text, time to an item from the Dollar Tree. This is for the Revised Common Lectionary, and it's All Saints Sunday, and we're looking at the gospel lesson out of John. And so there's two ways I'm going on this. One is either talking about Lazarus, or the other is talking about that word all, A-L-L. All. And so for Lazarus, I'm going to talk about all the things that Lazarus had to do to get called out from the tomb, which is nothing. I can't imagine that. You know, Lazarus, he's had a hard day, he's had a hard life, he's worked hard, and he's finally resting, and he's laying there, and then he hears, Lazarus, come out! And he's like, and he gets called, beckoned out of the tomb, and I always wonder, it's like, what does he feel like? What? I just got to sleep! However that works. But the fact is that he didn't have to do a darn thing. It was all the call of Jesus. Now, so a couple of items I'm thinking about using. One is either an empty journal. So it is to have this journal say, you know, I've written down all of the things that I need to do in order for God to love me. All the things I need to do in order for God to call me. All the things I need to do for God to consider me a saint. And then you open it up and it's completely blank. So that using the journal, a blank journal. The other is I've used them before, kind of as a to-do list, the toilet paper idea or a paper towel idea where it rolls out and you see it rolling out and that's your to-do list. So you could do that, but reverse it to where you open it up and it dumps out and it's blank. And you're like, I could have sworn I had stuff on my to-do list. And God completely says, no, you cannot do anything. It's all me coming to you. So you have that. Or we have those to-do lists that we put on the refrigerator, and you can find those at the Dollar Tree as well, where it's where you can write the things that you need to get done, to do, and show the kids. It's empty because God calls us first. Now, after we are called, God puts a lot of things on our to-do list. Love the neighbor, reach out and feed the poor, clothe the naked, visit the people that are in prison. All those to-do lists, but it's all because of God that God has called us. That is not to get God's love. God's love comes to us before we can do a darn thing. So, there's that. Yeah, that's the direction you looking at how, why was Lazarus called out? Because Jesus loved him, as Jesus loves us and calls us into new life. So there's that. The other is using a pack of M&Ms or a bag of Halloween candy. But I like the pack of M&Ms because you can tell the story about how you were told that you were going to give your brother all of the M&Ms. Then you open up the M&Ms and you pour out about three of them into your hand and put them into this container, and it's just any kind of thing, just a bag you can put them in. And there you go, I gave them all. And of course you didn't, you still have a bag with M&Ms in it, and you're like, I didn't give it all. Okay, put it in there. There you go. All is all, that's all. No, it's not all. And going through to where you empty the container of M&Ms into this other, giving it all, what does all mean? When we say all saints, it means that God loves us all, that God claims us in the waters of baptism. God says to you, you are mine. You are loved. And so when we say that all, we truly mean all. All are loved by God. God claims us and says, you are my child. So those are two directions I'm going with this. I hope one of those can be a springboard for your own thinking. And as always, thanks for stopping by, and I hope you have a fantastic week.